Welcome to a brand new episode of Get Inspired with Jason, the podcast and YouTube show. Today's topic, how to become a creator and not a victim of your environment. It's really easy to fall victim during any environment, especially the environment that we're placed in right now, being conditioned to stay at home. We have to realize we're going through a pandemic that is just horrible. People are losing jobs left and right. People are passing away left and right. And it's causing us, for most of us, to panic, right? And a lot of times we become and fall victim of these circumstances. Negative, we can't find a way out. We can't seem to become productive. Let me tell you something, right now is the best time of your life to really evolve from the inside out. All the things that you've been wanting to achieve, whether it's the body of your dreams, becoming a chef, writing that script for that movie you've always thought of doing, but you just didn't have the time. Maybe writing that book you dreamed of writing, but you said you weren't good enough. Didn't have the time. This is the best time to realize that you can strategize and implement all the things you need to do to really become a better version of yourself. Listen, I'm not saying don't watch or listen to the news. You need to learn and be aware of what's going on, but you can't get consumed with it, right? Become aware and have more faith than fear, right? Many years ago, during other depressions, some of the biggest millionaires and billionaires in the world came out of that, because sometimes when we are isolated and we can't really do much but work on ourselves, which is what I'm trying to tell you, some of the best ideas come to fruition. The time is now. I want to make sure that if you're not applying journaling and meditation each and every day of your life, especially in the morning and in the evening, and setting some time aside, whether it's 1-2 hours a day, to really work on yourself, to really develop on all the things that you always wanted to do, but chose not to put the time. The time is now. If you need help when it comes to, oh my God, I don't know how to meditate, I have plenty of videos and episodes on this, whether it's on my podcast or it's on the YouTube channel, right? I make the videos on both, as you know, audio and video. Why? Because sometimes we learn differently. Sometimes people learn better through audiobooks. Some people like hard copy. I need you to really recognize that right now, right? Life and always is about perspective. You get as much as you put in. You can only thank yourself or blame yourself at the end of this process, right? I've been preaching about this for years before, unfortunately, the coronavirus has affected the world globally, right? But now more than ever, I want you to look into the future, because the future is now. What you do right now, every day, strategizing, working on yourself, all the things you want to do, all the things you dreamed of, this is the time. I hope this episode helped you. Please let me know if you have any questions. Share it with your friends and family. Most importantly, just know that you are the controller of your thoughts. Your brain is just your brain. You control everything, which controls your emotions, your relationship with your food, people, your wellness, your career, and much more. Have an amazing day. Get inspired. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you're a new viewer, and don't forget to click on the bell so you can get notifications every time a new show releases. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like and feel free to leave your comments. I'm Jason Rosell, and you're watching Get Inspired with Jason.